know you wanna leave me, but I refuse to let you go. If I have to beg, plead for your sympathy, I don't mind, cause you mean that much to me. It's about the bed, and you know it. Please don't leave me, girl.
Oh, you're right, mate.
Yeah.
How are you?
No, I'm not too bad, thank you.
What's that?
Oh, I don't know, mate. Wasn't there before, I don't think.
It's not mine. Do you think it was left here by one of the people you used to live with?
Yeah, probably, yeah. Most likely. We've not been in the loft, have we? When we got here? Like, did we have a look up?
No, I haven't.
I suppose you haven't.
No, I haven't.
Maybe we should go and have a little look, see if there's any more, and then try and return.
I'll hold it for you, mate.
Well, cheers, nice one, but what is this? What is that?
I guess it's heavy.
Is it heavy, mate?
Yeah, I'm going to drop it.
I hope you don't.
Yeah, you'll be 6 foot under, mate, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
All right, let me just shove it over there.
What is this? What the hell, I did look heavy.
What's that?
It's another dog.
Come on, mate. Right, what have we got up there?
What? Can you see anything?
No, I can't. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's a box over there.
What's in it?
Can't reach it. I can't reach. It's probably nothing. It's probably empty.
No, I'll just leave it. It's not going anywhere, is it?
I don't know if it's going to go.
This is funny.
What?
What are you doing?
I've not done anything.
Yeah, whatever. Mate.
Good joke.
Luca, have you seen the toys that are in there?
No.
They're on the table. Come on, have a look. They're on the table.
Have you seen that over there? There's nothing there.
No, all the dolls were there, right?
Yeah, obviously, mate.
No, but they were.
Yeah, there's nothing there, though.
But, no, look over there.
Tea's ready.